them pyramids. Yeah. So MMM, so you're being asked to do is an MMM a pyramid. So the uniqueness of MMM is that it has no person on top of the community who gets all the money. There's also no single account where all money is stored. So when you go to a pyramid is whereby unapata watu wanaungana pamoja, wana collect money in one, wana collect money in one pool. Then hizo pesa maybe zinaenda maybe ku benefit one person, maybe the owner of the maybe utambuli kimena company or the owner of the that institute. Unapata that person ana come up with that thing so that anaifungua kama biashara so that yes a benefit.
Habari.
Are you getting the point? So that's a pyramid. And the pyramid, it's very big because in MMM, we don't have that one person who is on top, who is getting all this money, like a pyramid. So like a bank, in MMM we don't even have a that's a senior manager, that's a manager operating a certain area. No. So we are saying that in MMM everything is equal. We don't also have that single account where all the money is stored. Maybe for example in a pyramid, they collect money and they take money, maybe in one. No. MMM don't have such a single account. MMM it's a community where we help each other. So what we do, we assist each other directly. Just again, directly. So MMM uses exactly the same operations principles that all banks, pension funds, and insurance companies do since incoming fund flow is provided for the participants. The difference between MMM and the above stated financial institutions is that MMM is absolutely open and honest, and it gives the possibility to simple people to have the same benefits that those bankers have. So MMM is not a pyramid. MMM is where people help each other directly. That's again, directly. If you have got maybe you want money, you need money in MMM. So MMM will just connect you with the person who is giving that money. And that person will be given your details. And so at the end of the day, you will find that you may get a home to meet a pet, you will meet a pesa. So, is it a Ponzi scheme? And like Ponzi scheme, MMM clearly and openly explains its operational process, goals, and aims. Participants are the only source of financial aid provided to other participants. MMM works a peer-to-peer software helping to connect participants between each other. So MMM is not a Ponzi scheme. So MMM here, we explain everything to you. Everything is open. Yeah? MMM only needs your honest. Because you said here we are one community. So we are helping each other financially. So we don't have a place where we collect money. At in case of because of Tesla, we can go somewhere and take money. No. Our source, the MMM source of money is participants. Are you together? So where the money comes from in MMM, the money comes from participants directly. You don't need to bring your money to MMM. You need to help that person participate directly. So something else here, is it legal? Yeah? Is it legal? We understand, all of us understand that we have things like companies, we have things like banks, we have things like so we understand with banks, I'm a company, these things have to be registered. They have to be legalized in the country. Sasa kufungua bank yako is not a HIP or MLM program. MMM is a community, is a social network of people providing financial aid directly to each other. by transferring their own money. It connects millions of participants worldwide, those who need help and those who are willing to provide help. Participants are providing help by their own good and absolutely gratis. They are providing help with their own money, from which all taxes have already been paid. So MLM is not a bank whereby atunapata tuko na so many receipts in the offices to show that this is legalized thing. MLM is a community. It's where people come to donate money to participants. So sisi wenyewe tunasaidiana ndani kifedha. Atuhitaji ati kwenda ati kutafuta sijui what insurance ama nini, no. So remember, participants ni watu ambao wanafanya kazi. Maybe hapo kuna mtu ambaye ni mwalimu, kuna mtu ambaye ni driver, kuna mtu ambaye ni farmer. So ile pesa ambayo unapata kwa kazi yako ya ualimu, ya ufugaji, hiyo ndio pesa ambayo unakuja una donate in MMM. Maybe unafanya kazi ya walimu, umepata your salary. Umefanya budget yako ya nyumba, umelipa school fees, umefanya shughuli zingine. Ukasema you have something small. Uko na kitu kidogo ambayo we can call it spare money ambayo hautumii. So that's the money we need in MMM. Are you getting the point? Because we are being advised to use our spare money. Hizo ndo pesa ambazo, zile pesa ambao after umesha lipa school fees, umenunua chakula kwa nyumba, ile pesa kidogo unabaki nayo 10,000, 5,000, even hata 1,000, 50,000, 100,000. Hiyo ndio pesa ambao unakuja sasa unasema I have this much and I want to donate as a help in MMM. And that's the ideology of MMM. Unakuja ile pesa yako kidogo ambayo ulibakisha after kufanya shughuli zako, una donate in MMM. So, kama wewe ni mwalimu, hiyo pesa yako ulipata already got taxed. Ni kweli? Yeah. So, remember here it's a donation program. Where we help each other. So, we are a community that is established on the principle of the power of giving. We are helping people to become financially free. So here, what matters here is to give. And as they always say that there is power when you give. There is power in giving. There is power in giving. So we shall see what's that power. And that one we shall see in the benefits of MMM. We shall see now the power of giving. After you have given, what do you receive back? So we are the first fruit of something new in the modern, soulless and ruthless world of greed and hard cash coming together to free people financially. Free people financial. So, mnajua kwamba, just like I've said hapo mbele, kwamba, hii maisha tunaishi saizi, the world that we are living in, napata people are very greedy. Napata watu wako na ile tamaa.